was not for this. Robert Gibbs was not even here. How can they do that? It will not happen. Let me say this. As far as the general manager goes, nothing but a lowly woman who should walk 10 feet behind me wherever I go, who should do my dishes, and who should wash my clothes, and who should massage my feet when I ask her to. If you think that you are going to tear up Robert Gibbs' contract, let me say this. I will haunt you.